Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be challenging myself. I'm gonna be doing the 7-minute makeup challenge. I'm so nervous. I don't know if I can pull this off, but I'm gonna try. Normally my face takes like an hour to put on, to like get it on, so I'm gonna try to do a quick thing. I have my timer here set up, 7 minutes on the clock. We are ready to go. Let me just put some music on real quick because I need music. Okay, let's go. Go. Normally my eyebrows take like the longest, so annoying. And I have something, I feel like I was stung by a bee in my sleep. I'm not sure. Shit. Okay, these look like eyebrows. Alright, so I'm just gonna quickly like put some concealer under there. God, I'm so freaking nervous, yo. This bump is either a love bump or it's sent from hell, because it's also very painful. I feel like I'm going slow. Right, my eyebrows. My eyebrows look like eyebrows, right? Okay, on to the next thing. I'm using this mattifier, Sacha, if there's any left, to prime my face. These are the places that normally sweat a lot, so voila. And foundation, MAC. I don't know what number this is, guys, and right now we don't have time to find out what number it is because we're racing. Shit, the clock stopped. What? It stopped for like, oh shit. Anyway, I can do the math with my phone, so I'll do that. Technology is like not my best friend, so. I just greased my lips with some Vaseline that I got from a pharmacy, cause my lips are like stripping. Like once the season starts to change, my lips start stripping. I haven't done my makeup in so long. I don't know. This feels so weird. I promise you, it feels weird. If I don't make it to 7 minutes, I'm gonna aim for like 10. I feel like I'm drowning. I feel like I'm drowning. I've never done my makeup this quick in my life. I feel like the time is like going too fast. Oh my god. I can't breathe. I can't breathe, guys. I've never done my makeup this quick in life. Till my all out of foolishness, like shit. I had to start over the timer, so not start over, but like I had to continue it because for some strange reason it was paused. So voila. I got like 2 minutes. Guys, I got like 2 freaking minutes. This is me trying to contour in the middle of a crisis. Ah, oh, shit, powder. Whew. Oh, shit. God, I'm so nervous. I have 1 minute left. And I don't even have my mascara here. This is my news. Okay, that's done. I left my lipstick, I left my mascara. Shit! got like 50 cents. I think I have like 30 seconds. Yo, this is crazy. These challenges are not for me, bro. Bruh. Shit. Okay. Yeah, I think my time is up. Guys, that was so hard. Oh my god. I look like I can go out for ice cream with makeup done in 7 minutes. I don't have lip gloss. I don't have lipstick. But voila, that's the clock. You're late, honey. Like, this was definitely a challenge. So this is what my face looks like. This is what my 7 minute face looks like, okay? No spray, no nothing, just 7 minutes rushing to get my makeup done. And this is the result. Oh my god. Guys, if you've tried this challenge, please let me know what or how it went for you. If you think 7 minutes is like adequate time to get your makeup done, because it's not. For me, it's just not. I'm stressed, but thank you guys for watching. I'll try to do more challenges like this in the future. Yes, so leave a comment. Let me know what you think about my 7 minute makeup. Thank you for watching. Ciao.